This grill is dirty as absolute fuck. If I found out my food was cooked on this, I would either perish or fake some food poisoning for a nice little lawsuit. Anyways, this person is doing a fucking top-tier job at cleaning all this shit. I don't know if these units are just hot all the time or if they turned it on to clean it, but it's obviously fucking working.